A new partnership with Warren Air Force Base has made LCCC's wind energy program even better.
For our students, you can't beat it. It's real world, no kidding, go out, work on an operational turbine.
The base contracted with LCCC's wind energy program to perform upkeep and maintenance on their turbines, which are meant to offset their operational costs.
They were behind on services. There were a lot of things that they need to be performed better out there.
LCCC approached the situation with a professional mindset.
But if we want these turbines to run good, we need to do just like they do in the field. We need to get in there, maintain them, get them back up to the standards for operational capability.
A lot of what we do is the maintenance, we lube and service them.
This opportunity gives the students a taste of actual work experience.
Now you have operational turbines that the students can get their hands on.
Encountering real problems in the field that you can't replicate in the lab, and you'll eventually encounter these problems working.
Normally, shutting down turbines on a wind farm is problematic.
What's nice about the turbines on base is that the CE folks are allowing us, even if the turbines are operational, to shut them down for a few hours for training. With this partnership, we have the best of both worlds.
Jobs are in high demand for this field, and LCCC's program can only take 24 students per semester.
In the long run, we're gonna put the best students available out in the field, and our long-term reputation of quality over quantity is very important to us.
I'm Lisa Murphy with this Laramie County Community College Spotlight.